Jesus had to carry his own cross out of the town to a nearby hill. Jesus is nailed to the cross and dies after a few hours. Jesus' body is taken to the tomb. Mary went to the tomb, followed by some disciples. They discovered that Jesus' body had gone and the tomb was empty. An angel appeared and told Mary that Jesus had risen. Thank you for your attention.